Fantastic Four, because it's one of the most awesome origin stories, I think, to do, because you have four different beginnings. You're taking us all from when we're younger and maturing. Little people in the Fantastic Four.
It's a lot of people's favorite comics because they're the first superheroes to really have problems. The four of us get recruited to go to Baxter, a magnet school for child prodigies.
This is our chance to learn more about our planet and maybe even save it.
What you've created here is incredible.
We look at it as a big opportunity.
They just cracked interdimensional travel.
We have to somehow cope with life after this traumatic event.
What do you do when you wake up in hospital beds and your man walks?
We had that common ground. We went through something together, so let's figure it out.
You should use these powers to help people.
And then we have a common goal that we need to take care of.
You don't know anything about what's coming.
What is coming?
Done. The end of your world is the beginning of mine.
I'm surrounded by four very different boys, men, I'll call them men, who don't always act like men.
The entire cast, we just really work well together.
That's why people will connect to it on a human level.